formulation. Starting with conditional zero. In conditional zero, you use the present simple in the if clause and the present simple again in the consequence clause. Then there is conditional one, first conditional. We use the present simple in the if clause and the future simple in the consequence clause. Moving on to conditional 2 or unconditional, where we use the past simple in the if clause and would do in the consequence clause. And finally, we have conditional 3 or the third conditional, where we use the past perfect in the if clause and the consequence clause is formulated with would have done.
Okay, so what are we talking about?
About conditional sentences.
Thank you. How many types are there?
Four types.
Good. Main clause and subordinate clause. Okay. And please read the formulation, and if you can give some example, that would be great. If no, no problem. So please read conditional zero, read it.
Conditional zero, if plus present simple, and the second part present simple.
Good.
Maybe.
Talk about nature.
If you heat water,
good
it
job.
Boils.
Excellent job. Next, please.
Conditional first.
Yes.
If plus present simple and the second part is future simple.
Good. Example.
Maybe if you forgive me.
Good.
I will never forget it.
Oh yes. If you forgive me, I will never.
Если простишь меня, я никогда не забуду это.
Никогда I will never forget it. Good, very nice example. In this case, the situation is real, right? Real situation. Because
yes.
Because he can forgive you. That's okay. That's possible. It's
mm-hmm.
a real situation. All right. Next, conditional two.
The second conditional, if plus past simple, and the second part would do.
Yes.
If we won the lottery.
Yes.
We would buy a new car.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Can you translate? Can you translate?
Да, если бы мы выиграли в лотерее, мы бы купили новую машину.
Nice job. Which particle did you use in Russian translation to give a sense that it's a little bit unreal, a little bit not
unreal?
Real? Yes, because it's unreal a little bit. Yes.
I think it is second part. We would buy.
Yes. I mean, you translated very well. Please translate mm-hmm. your sentence again.
Если бы мы выиграли лотерею, мы бы купили машину.
Oh yes. So it's a little bit unreal situation, right?
Yes.
Second question. You used in your translation into Russian a special particle to give a sense that the situation is a little bit unreal. Which word was it? Which particle? Which word? Russian word? Which one?
Бы, вот это.
Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
You used бы. And second question. The second conditional. To which layer, plus layer, уровень, level, to which layer mm-hmm. of time it describe, which layer of time it described? past, present or future?
I think future.
Wonderful. Future and present. Repeat. Future
and present.
Oh yes, because you can say, if we won a lottery today, right?
Yes.
We would buy a new car. Or you can say, if we won a lottery tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
So to which layer this second conditional belong? To present and
future.
To present and future. Third conditional. Come on.
Yeah. If plus past perfect.